See, when I was locked up, I told myself, when I get out this time, I ain't fucking with this social media shit, running myself hot, talking crazy and all that. You know, the folks were trying to bring this shit up in the courtroom, using a nigga lyrics and videos and shit, talking that. You know, I'm kinda glad 50 took my shit off YouTube. Paperchase.
See, first of all, this for y'all with my name all in your mouth. Trying to get some clout and don't know what the fuck you talking about. Hey, check this out, remember when the police ran up in my house? First thing they did was took my kids and froze my bank account. I'm fucked up now, shit, on top of that, they trying to give me 20. They hit up the fam, go see my mans and tell them come and get me. Wasn't no ands if a bus, my niggas love me evidently. When I got out, 6 months later, I repaid them every penny. Now I'm on my grind again, yeah, you know what time it is. Ain't showing no love, I'm trying to win. Shout out the mob for tying me in. I ain't never going broke again. Told my nigga to throw me 10. Shit get deep, I hope you can swim. If you know what you're doing, then jump out the gym. Best car to armor, but a rim. Only the mob, fuck a friend. Down bad, they gon' laugh at you. When you up, everybody love you then. 5 years later, we still happy. It's 22 and you still bad. Your bitch know you a hater too. If I try to fuck, I bet she'll let me.
God damn.